Okay, so hi everyone, good morning and welcome to Cat King. This is Anisha here. Today we are talking about TISNET exam. I know so many of you guys have been asking about when is the TISNET forms going to be out, when is the exam going to be conducted. So the dates are not yet out, but let's start our preparation because this is one, again, an easy exam for a very good college. Like how you've been hearing me talk about SNAP being an easy exam. On the same lines, even TISNET is very easy, provided you're able to study a little bit of GK. Because GK is a little concern area. Rest of the sections, uska to bahut hi easy hai. Okay, so let's first understand, TISNET as an exam is for TIS College, which is Tata Institute of Social Sciences. We have it in Mumbai itself. In fact, I live so close to it, it's walking from me and it has a beautiful lush green campus. All right, here you have, it's very well known for its HR program, and they have a new program called as ODCL, which is for organizational change, an amazing program for people with WorkEx. Okay, so these are the major colleges which you can look at when you talk about this. Now, let's first understand the paper pattern, the cutoffs, the syllabus, and what has to be our strategy for the same as well, before we progress ahead. So first thing which we talk about is the paper pattern. It's got 100 questions coming in from three sections. Okay, so we have three sections here: English proficiency, maths and LR, general awareness. Like I said, GK is most important. 40 questions are from GK. The other two have 30 questions each, plus one for every correct question we have, and the scoring is, there's no negative marking here. It's an easy to moderate paper, okay? TIS will have a cutoff on the GK as well. 14 is the cutoff for GK, okay? There's no other sectional cutoff, but the 14 is a sectional cutoff for GK section that they have. Rest, you should target somewhere around 75 questions correct, 75 to 80. That should be your target scores, okay? This is about the paper pattern. So it's 100 questions, 100 minutes, 100 marks paper, no sectional time limit. So you can divide the section time across where you want. Okay, so this is about the paper pattern. Now, since there is no sectional time limit, we can allocate this time as per your preparation strategy, how much you want to allocate to each of the sections. Personally, I think you should start with GK, get done with it, because you either know it or you don't know it. Move to verbal section and then move to your maths and LR section. Okay, so that's the kind of flow which we should follow. Let's understand the syllabus also for the same. If you look at the syllabus, you have English is very easy. You have the everything which you have studied for all the exams, but at one notch lower when it comes to the difficulty level. It's RCs, fill in the blanks, word usage, synonyms, antonyms, grammar, critical reasoning, para jumbles, all of it is coming. Then we have the maths and logical reasoning section. So this is everything, your maths, LR, DI, sab kuch isi 30 questions mein aayega. Jisme maximum is arithmetic. Then you have geometry, modern maths, algebra, numbers, one or two questions. We have DI, DS. Then we have LR mein direction sense, series, arrangements, blood relations, coding, decoding, all of these things. Last we have is our general awareness section, where we have static GK as well as current affairs GK coming in. More or less the questions revolved around the international affairs which are happening, events which is there, health and environment sector mein kya ho raha tha due to COVID. And it also revolves around a lot of social issues, government norms which exist always. All right, I'll do a dedicated video with respect to the GK for TISNET exam soon, so that you'll get a fair deep dive idea into the same. You can analyze the past 5 years of GK topics. Okay, then comes a next exam, which is your TISMAT. This has to be given only for people who qualify from TISNET for the TIS MA HRM and MA ODCL program. TISMAT paper has got 15 questions in each of the sections. There is comprehension, data interpretation, business awareness. So total 45 questions, 45 minutes, and the marks are 45 only, but it's my negative marking hit. So you have to make sure you're attempting wisely. Okay. Jo business awareness hai, business awareness has got questions based on the business news, economy, finance, HRM, labor laws abhi kya hai. So this is like having a little theoretical knowledge about what business and MBA or management is all about. All right. Now, once you started studying, this is what your target has to be. Your expected cutoffs for the MA, HRM, and LR program and the analytics program, it's around 74. ODCL is 70. Policy and governance programs is lower, it's 73. There's a program for media, women's, and development studies that's lowest, that's 70. Okay, to start your preparation, you guys have on your dashboard 5 TISNET mocks, 2 TISMAT mocks, concept builder videos, which help, and concept builder ebooks, which will help you to cover up all the topics, especially for your verbal and LR section. We have Sundays, 7 p.m. we have this TISNET special workshops, and you have a complete GK zone, which will take care of your entire GK preparation. So if your focus and target is to get into one of the best colleges for HR, and that's this, then you guys should get on board today itself, and let's get started with the preparation. All right. All the best. Stay tuned and do not miss any update on any exams by subscribing to the channel. Bye-bye. Take care.